subjugated people and military might. Never in history has such a free and diverse community of people lived and worked under one political system. This is a wonderful place, California. This empire of aspirations and subjugated people and military might.
I also believe in affirmative action. We need more representation of blacks and Latinos in the prison system. I plan to build 10 more prisons next year. I'm also for licenses for Latino immigrants. Then you can all get in your beat up cars and drive back to Mexico.
Thank you very much, and God bless all of you. Thank you. Thank you.
Protest at 2! Protest at 2! The U.S. government is deporting Mexicans! Protest at 2! Protest at 2! The U.S. government is deporting Mexicans! You guys don't give a fuck? My name is Zeta, and I'm the leader of the Brown Underground. Born and raised right here in San Ysidro, man. And it's going down. There's a budget. Supposedly there's a budget crisis. You guys think there's a budget crisis? Hell no, there's no budget crisis. Shooters in it. Look, what's getting cut? Nothing's getting cut. Not their pensions, not their income. We got a protest, man. Are you guys down?
Yeah.
All right, protest up too. I'll see you there. Bring me some tacos.
You're hitting me!
paper route. They fired you from the cafeteria.
Hold on a second. I don't know about putting him into school so early.
As your supposable ice cream business.
I don't think you should put him into school. It might hurt somebody. It might hurt another kid.
You don't hear me anymore, do you? You know what? That's it. This is just not happening. This is not working. Okay, check this out. When the administrator comes in, they show him how smart you are. Okay? All right, let's take a quiz.
Okay.
Let's practice. I mean, well, seriously, because they're not going to ignore you. Okay, what's 5 plus 5?
10.
What's 2 plus 2?
4.
Who discovered America?
Nobody. Columbus was lost.
Name 5 great civilizations of the Americas.
The Toltecas, the Olmecas, the Anastasi, the Aztecas, and the great Chicanos of Southern California.
That's right! Oh!
Yeah, she did.
34. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Hi. I'm here to enroll myself.
Oh, you know what? The cafeteria is down this walkway in the back. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, no, you didn't. Excuse me. I'm here to enroll my son, baby Chewy, in kindergarten.
Yes. I'm sorry. I didn't see you. I didn't see you.
Really?
How could you not see me? Well, you know, we're still. You'll have to take the No Child Left Behind exam.
I can pass this.
Shit. Do you know how to speak English?
Yes.
Okay, young man, step over here.
What on the
introductory exam? What's born in? Let's see, can you first name the first 5 presidents of the United States of America?
Washington, Hamilton, Adams. Well, they're all slave owners.
3 out of 5.
Wrong. It's messed up.
Let's see. Can you unscramble these words into an exclamatory phrase?
Sure.
Yeah, about 5 seconds. Once the people go, Taco. Yes, just tell me who discovered America.
Nobody. Columbus was lost, and all thing he discovered was genocide.
Wrong, I'm sorry. Not passing. Ma'am, I think your child, I do believe he's brilliant, but he is more suitable for East Baylor Elementary School over in San Isidro, and it only takes 5 buses to go. There's a few things I can do, and you know what, maybe we can. I think we can maybe get him into first grade.
What?
First grade honors.
What?
Okay, first grade honors magnet program, and he'll be getting free tutoring over at UC San Diego.
Okay. If he needs it.
He needs lunch and snacks, too.
Exactly. Okay, that's good.
Didn't you give me a schedule? I don't even have any books. We have no Chicano teachers. You know what? I'm gonna start a walkout. Come on, let's have a walkout. Walkout! Walkout!